Okay. Well, welcome back to Alderaan, guys. Last time we defeated Lord Nefarde or something like that, and saved everyone from the Deathmark machine. And now we get to go save the planet of Alderaan itself. Well, for now. I mean, a couple thousand years, the Empire kind of ruins that plan. But we'll save it while we can save it. Yeah, I should have completed this mission on the way to this, as well as the Sith one, but I did them last time. So I forgot that this other missions existed. Gotta go meet with House Pantyr and go kill the guy who's currently claimed to be the king. I think. Easy exploration points. I feel like I have a mission here, so let's go try. Yep. Got a mission here. I don't think I've ever done this mission, because I don't remember it. Yay, you gave me a code. Okay, so the Strongs don't appear to give the codes, it's the Normals that do. Okay. you. Give me a code. Nope. That stinks. There we go. 7 of 12. There we go. Got two. That's good. Inventory's full. Don't need this because I never really need to heal. Go sell the gray items, all right, if there are any.
Call if you need me.
Oh, there were a few. Heals. This could be hard, guys. Just trying to avoid fighting until I got back in 25 seconds. Woof. She's back, so we're good to go, even if I'm at low health. She'll heal me up and I'll have no problems. One big climactic battle here, guys. I could have flown here. Oh well.
see, Oryk. House Organa brings with it some impressive allies.
I suppose so. There is an obvious air of accomplishment. Fine. Stranger, come here.
Please, Oryk, where are your manners? Friend, I am Samara Organa, special ambassador to House Pantyr. This is Oryk Gwynden, captain of the Pantyr Queen's Guard. A word with you, if you will.
Well met, friends. Could be diplomatic.
Deep respect for House Organa. Thank you. I truly appreciate your time and attention. Don't you agree, Oryk?
Yes, of course. Let me get to the heart of it, then. It was the cowardly murder of Prince Gaul Pantyr, heir to the throne, that plunged Alderaan into chaos. Now, after many years, his suspected murderer has resurfaced. My house seeks evidence to prove the culprit's guilt and show that House Ulgo paid him.
That certainly seems interesting.
Allow me to augment. House Organa is pledged to help our Pantyr brothers capture and try this criminal. Unfortunately, the evidence we seek is locked away in Castle Pantyr, now in Ulgo hands. We need someone to liberate it.
Securing the evidence needed to try this foul murderer is a task worthy of a Jedi.
Brave Jedi, you are a symbol of hope for us all. This could change the entire shape of the war. May the Force be with you.
I wonder what happens that gets the Organa in power by the time of Star Wars.
Mr. Jedi, I've heard of all your work for House Organa. Please, can you come to our aid once more? The Ulgos are preparing a surprise attack.
I'll do everything I can, but I'm going to need some details first.
I'm a diplomat, sent here to represent House Organa. But since I've arrived, reports have poured in that House Ulgo is planning a surprise strike. Ulgo's forces are mobile, well-trained, and House Pantyr is... well, what's left of them are bottled up here. Organa's armies will never make it here in time.
I won't let the Ulgo's invasion come to pass.
It's a relief to have your support in this, Master Jedi. The commanders of the Ulgo army are camped on the outskirts of the old Pantyr castle. They'll have half their army camped around them. Take out the generals, and whatever they have planned will fall apart. Luck willing, it'll give us enough time to join with the Pantyr in their defense.
Okay. I gotta say, these Pantyr people, look at their armor. It's kind of ridiculous.
Now is the time. The longer that Tick is on the throne, the deeper he digs into Alderaan's veins.
I don't disagree, it's...
our savior. I'm truly honored to welcome you to House Pantyr. I am Princess Kate, the closest excuse for an heir we have after that monster Ulgo's work. I'm honored to make your acquaintance. I need your help. Pull my family's butcher off our throne, and I will throw my support behind the Republic's choice of ruler.
As
I was telling Commander Bedell, conventional force won't win.
That's how the Organas came to power.
Ulgo's army is a match for the Organas, and what remains of our Queen's Guard. The only chance is for a small force to enter our estates and take the usurper on.
No one should profit from such a crime.
He should die twice over for every person he killed. Boris Ulgo's barricaded himself inside the throne room with his most elite guards. Kill him. As long as he lives, he's a threat.
That is not necessary. The man served the Republic for 20 years. Capture him, and he'll receive a fair trial off-world.
The world will learn of his crimes, and know he was judged fairly.
Thank you.
If you are to face him, you're the only one who can make that choice. But do not trust him to yield the throne alive. This is the private access code for our house's inner sanctum. For what you've done, for what you will do. We must trust you with it.
Ooh.
Use that dog from our throne. And house
kill him or to hold him to justice. For trial. That is a, I don't know. That is a tricky question. I don't really know what Ahsoka would choose, to be honest. I wonder what's back here further. what this is. Don't think I've ever seen this back here. Is that a lore object? Seriously? All of this for a lore object. Wow. That's kind of funny. To kill or not to kill, I think I'll just have to see how the battle goes and the conversation. Because it depends on what Ahsoka, like what age she would be. To determine what she would do. You know, no. We're gonna bring him in alive.
Good as new.
Cause Ahsoka Tano even tried to save Darth Vader. So I mean, if you're trying to save literally one of the evilest people in the galaxy, you're probably gonna be trying to save this random guy. Person's over here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
Celia Antares, I have the deactivation codes you need.
Yunaliska Chananga Wachitospa, Inikondinga. Yunaliska Chananga Wachitospa, Inikondinga. Zuzuka Neko Higa, Ganoli.
She's the one who sent the droid, and she's thankful for her help. Get this bird back in the air. Cool. Easy peasy mission. On to the throne room, guys. The Organa army is all stationed out here, ready to advance. But instead of them advancing, it shall be us to advance. We will give you the bridge.
There, good as new.
Okay. Wow, that's a palace, guys. It's even damaged. It's that impressive. Around here, some generals I gotta kill, I think, or something. Defeat Defeat Ogle commanders, yeah. That was kind of cool. There we go. Ogle commander. Gotta kill four of these guys. Number two. I see number three over there. Oh, okay. Let's go get number three. Okay. Three down, one to go. Oh, falling through the map apparently. I could have just come over here and taken out two at once. Everything is here, but... Okay, guys, gotta go kill one more. Let's see if there's one up here. Yep, I figured we'd have to fight to get in. So. There's a lot more than one. Lower object? No. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see what this is. Lower object. Lovely. And roundhouse kick. Yep, I don't have another bonus mission in here, so let's not worry about killing all these people. Hollow Archives. Well. Where are we going up here? Going this way. Get that holo recording somewhere. Oh, I got it. Wow, they're actually gonna make me search. Okay, let's go scan this one. Data damage beyond repair. Let's go scan this one. Wonder if there's some trick to this. Okay. Nice. Well, they are the House of Assassins. Use the data recovery terminal. Well, that's why there's more to this. Okay. Okay. There we go. our way to the terminal that we need. Oh, okay. Ooh, I see a champion level enemy in there. Supreme Commander Nyla. Yeah, we will most definitely be killing you before we leave. Well, we're gonna have to do it anyway. I'm taking a beating. Explosive fight, guys. Ooh. Oh, well, great. Did not mean to do that. Well. Okay, let's go watch the rest of the holo recording. I'm gonna assume that's an Olgo. Yeah, okay. Cool, cool. Now we go kill the Ogle leader, guys. King Boris Ogle. I was afraid they'd respawn. Not gonna worry about it. Don't know how they actually stopped targeting me, but I will take it. Think you would just walk into the throne room, not have to take an elevator to the throne room. Whoa. It's a pretty good throne room. You know, this doesn't seem like a trap.
So, I wondered who would be the first to try for the seat. I didn't expect an off-worlder. Who sent you? The Organas? Those broken fools, the Pantiers? What's your stake in this?
You won't win the throne over the bodies of your victims.
Has the Republic forgotten? I won the Battle of Rordak by personally boarding Moff Scepter's battlecruiser. What did the Pantiers ever do except abandon the Republic when the Senate faced a tough decision? The Pantiers' folly has allowed the Thules to return. If I had not stepped forward, the Empire would have Alderaan.
You can't fight the Empire by becoming just like them.
I did what I had to. Do you think that fool Gaul Pantir could have held off the Empire? You have no right to judge me. This is my world, and I'll die before I see it in someone else's hands. To arms, men! Defend the throne! For Alderaan!
Okay. I don't really know what to do here. I guess just kill everyone I can find. What's this? I'm betting. Oh, it's a bazooka. That's awesome. Okay. Yep, that's what I thought. I saw one of these over here. On to the next one. Oops, I targeted someone. Don't do that while in combat.
Thank you.
feels very satisfying to launch those bazookas. Oh. Bunch of droids I didn't see. Two more to go, guys. I wonder if I can sneak up on it without having to fight them. Yes, I can. Oh, except these guys showed up. Cool. I think we can go attack the king now, guys. Indeed, we can. Dude, your commander is tougher than you. Ahsoka wouldn't kill anyone in cold blood. She'd put him up for a trial. I mean, she does just kill the Inquisitors, but I guess... Ahsoka's good. She's like the ideal of the light side, so...
When Alderaan falls to the Empire, and our people are sold into slavery, who will judge me then?
Lock him in restraints. There's a transport outside. Congratulations. Not many people can say they brought down a king. Commander Bradell will want to thank you himself.
Report.
I hope you've got a strong holding cell on the ship.
Oh, yes. I'm sure Boris Aldo was not one to go quietly. You've done more than the combined might of the Empire and Republic could. Freed the throne from Boris Aldo. But it will still be a fierce battle to keep the Empire from consuming this world.
Where do we go from here?
I cannot hold you here any longer. Thank you for your service. Alderaan is one step closer to freedom because of you.
Yay. Okay, we're gonna quick travel back here. And I gotta go find these two. I don't know where this joining the battle and infestation missions are. But I don't want to just leave them.
Stand by for examination and suggested progress. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Turn in these two missions and go find the two that I don't know where they're at.
Olgo's commanders are dead.
Our scouts say Boris Olgo himself was heard raging when the news reached him.
I doubt that.
The volunteers I've been speaking to are very, very impressed, not to mention my superiors in House Organa. I hope this gift in some way makes up for the risk you've assumed on our behalf.
You see, Oryk, all is well. The evidence has been secured from Castle Pantier.
It seems so. I am pleased we will be able to prosecute the scoundrel who killed our beloved heir. Thank you, friend.
Today, an egregious wrong has been righted. House Organa is grateful to you, and I am grateful as well.
It was surprisingly simple, really.
Then you are a great asset to our cause, and a true hero. You've definitely earned House Organa's generous reward. You've done much to help forward an alliance between House Organa and House Pantier. Good day to you, friend.
Yay! Okay, let's go find where the Killik missions are. Got two of them. This will tell me.
Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Here?
Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Okay. Still haven't seen the mission anywhere. Oh. There's a mission there. Completionist in me does not want to let that go. I love how there's a little square here that I somehow didn't do. That's fun. That's a heroic. Don't care about doing the heroics at this time since I'll have to do them all during the expansion. Jump in the puddle. In the stream. Whatever they're called. No, stop. There we go. Oh wait, I gotta take it somewhere. Ah, crap. Didn't realize that. I guess I have 44 minutes. So let's go finish this other mission, I guess. No way it's gonna take that long.
There, good as new.
Lore object. Okay. Here it is. Cover insecticide mine. Okay. I don't really know how to do this. Oh, here we go. According to lore, in the old expanded universe, the Kalik are the native inhabitants of Alderaan. So we're trying kind of killing them on their own planet. Pheromone attracted Kalik. Interesting. Oh nice, there's another one right here. And I just gotta go get one more. And I see it right over here. See, that only took 4 minutes. Don't know if I can quick travel, so I'm not going to. So yeah, the guy's totally following me on foot, so. I have a message. Duke Horace Thole, congratulations on stopping Lord Nefraid. For both our sakes, the would-be assassin Elena Hark is still in my custody on Alderaan. Despite all she's done, I'll honor my promise to you and keep her alive. Turns out she's more than happy to spill her guts for everything she knows about the Sith and the Empire. Her intel has been quite revealing. I've discovered she's not the only spy in my house. I owe you my life, and House Thule does not forget its reward. Cool. Andrea Cresson, one good turn. Just wanted to thank you again for the rescue from House Rist, and for your advice. My father is still being stubborn, but I think he'll change his mind. Oh, this is the girl we rescued from the ninja. Once he sees my next report, I'm posing as a long-lost cousin to House Thule now, and a cousin can get much further than a servant girl ever could. You understand why I can't go into details. I've enclosed some of the spoils of my new position. This should make us more than even. Okay. Well, good for the bad spy. She seems to be doing okay.
Your insecticide mines are online. The Killik should clear out soon.
You have no idea what this means to us. The thought of their talons on our prized heirlooms. We'll get word to the main house. Hopefully they can send some reinforcements. I thank you for this.
Okay. I just got one last mission to turn in somewhere.
Backup squads.
There we go.
Got one? Fantastic. Containment protocols, Enno.
What have you done to us? We've strayed from the nest.
Good. If he can talk, he can tell us why the Killik are attacking, and how House Ulgo is controlling them.
You said he'd be brainwashed.
Killik pheromones bond with chemicals in the brain. Long-term exposure has other physiological consequences, too.
We remember when we lived among you, before joining the kind. There was only isolation.
I'm going to run some scans. Hey, tell us why the aggression. Is Ulgo supplying you? Scaring you?
There is such pain now. The song of the universe is disrupted. The warriors are angry, and we swarm.
I don't understand. You say there's pain?
We feel the agony. Your species is responsible. We must swarm.
There's a lot of neural activity. He is hurting. Must be his connection to the hive mind. Not sure why.
Your people drag us to your pain factory beneath the mountains. You must be dissected and absorbed.
Okay.
Where are Killik being taken?
The tunnels. So close. We can sense them now.
Enno, take him to a cell.
When we come, you will join with us.
We have our answer. Ulgo is torturing Killik on our land, driving them against us. Take out the Ulgo pain factory, and you free up almost all our troops.
Suppose you're right. What's our next step?
There's a cave system nearby. Ulgo troop levels are high, and we've spotted Killik too. Place is a death trap. No one gets near it.
It's
got to be the pain factory. If you get inside, destroy the Ulgo forces and contact me. Let's stop that swarm.
Oh, how did I know it would be another mission? Level 63, guys. Oh, there's another mission over here too. Yep, we're almost done here on Alderaan. Just gotta finish up the last. It's a Jedi. Breathe, relax. I sense a hive mind. Countless voices are grinning. Master Jedi, I think I could use your skills. This man is in the process of being joined to the Killix. I've tried everything, but he's beyond my power.
There must be some way to save this man.
Force healing hasn't worked. One voice can't rise above a thousand. If this man is joined to the Killix, he'll share their thoughts, their feelings, all at the cost of his own. If the hive was distracted, maybe I could repel them. A surprise attack or raid, but I can't leave him.
Allow me to do this.
I'll focus. Wait for the right moment before trying again. Hurry. Okay, where am I going, guys? Up here? Sounds good. See if there's a bonus.
You're fine.
Yeah, there's a bonus. Not gonna worry about it out here, but gotta make sure we kill enough people once we're inside.
Those giant mounds are Killix nests.
Okay, what are we doing in here? Smash egg clusters. Okay. There's that. We'll get this lockbox. Need one. There we go. Correctly, I think on the Empire side, this is a hub base, and you have to cleanse it. I wonder if there's something that you do as a hub that, or as an imp, that ends up summoning all the killers.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to go after that last egg cluster. And then it's on to the main mission. The loot. Go sell stuff.
Bye.
I don't need med packs. Let's go do this. Give this a scan. For our companion to get back. There we go. Okay. Got a nice small bonus. Trying to save him. I didn't want to kill him. Okay, well, let's not kill the guards because they will release. Major. He's an Uggo, guys. A major Uggo. I don't need these. I don't need this. Please give me my blue lightsaber crystal. Accept. And we'll modify this. Maybe. No. There. scroll, right click. Why can't I? Oh, stupid me. There. Blue crystal. I don't have anything I can go in that slot. Okay. Cool. That took far too long because I am stupid. Save the killie if we can. Gotta fight these guys though. They're standing in the corner. Okay. Pushing on towards the control center, guys. Okay, control room is here. Now we're gonna try to talk our way out of this. I don't think this is gonna go well.
Jedi, alert base and assume battle positions. Retarget the torture droids. Release the Killix if you have to. We can take the enemy's very best.
We've done enough already. I won't let you hurt anyone else.
You don't know anything about this, Jedi, and you're never going to learn. For House Uko! For the crown!
Good as new.
Yep, as I predicted, talking our way out was not gonna go well. Okay. Destroy the Olgo torture droids. Okay. As long as they don't release the leak. Yeah, they did.
Thank you.
sad that we have to kill them. We don't have any room for stuff.
If it isn't my favorite strike team, tell me you found the Olgo Pain Factory.
They've got quite a setup. Looks like the Olgos were here a while.
Olgo's going to have a hard time riling up the Killix now. Gives us breathing room. Of course, it'd be a shame to let all that tech go to waste. But Olgo learned a few things about the bugs.
Okay, the Killix, even though annoying, are sentient.
There's nothing to learn from this sort of brutality.
The Killix are animals, smart, but not that
smart. No, they're sentient.
I might be able to replicate the Olgo experiments, bring the Killix onto our side.
Nope.
See if you can salvage the data and equipment.
Nope.
Sorry, but I can't let someone else torture a sentient life form.
You don't think of anyone but yourself. Fine. You should get out of there. Meet me at the command post for a debrief.
Okay. Back to the command post. I can travel to House Tyrell. I'm just gonna check it out, guys. I didn't think this was a place we could actually go. Yeah. It's not. I wonder what story this has to do with. Your class is not eligible for this phase. Well, whatever.
The strike team destroyed the Olgo facility. Killik attacks have fallen by 40% already.
It seems putting you in charge was the right decision after all.
Thank you, sir.
This must be your strike team. Always a pleasure to see you.
It's been too long already.
Then we strike at House Olgo itself. Thanks to all of you.
I know we had our differences, but I'm willing to bury them. I've got battle plans to draw and a lot of stimcaf to drink.
I hope everything goes well. Be careful.
You too. This war's no good for any of us, and it's a long way from over.
Nice. And one final mission. And then it's back to the ship, guys. Cool.
Fit for duty. Return to your post. Stand by for examination and suggested products.
Okay.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
Nothing to do there. And we just need to check this item before we go. Is not better, so let's sell it.
Report your ailments.
Sell it. Okay.
Fit for duty. Return to your post.
Let's quick travel back to the spaceport, guys. Not exactly sure which way our ship is, so we're just gonna go look.
There. Good as new.
Nope. Nope. It's on the other side. Of course. There it is.
You'll live.
Wonder where we're going next. We're gonna go try to save our or avenge our fallen master, or gonna go save another planet. We'll find out. Goodbye to Alderaan. Okay, guys, well, I will be right back, and we will then figure out where we're going next. Okay. I'm back.
Welcome back, Master. If you detect the aroma.
Yeah, okay. Should be.
It's dissimulated. Enjoy.
Use the ship's holo terminal.
General, the Death Mark has been destroyed. And I have news about Master Orgus.
Arth Angrel broadcast Orgus's execution over the holonet. Left the body floating in space for us to find.
Ooh.
Republic shuttle has just recovered the remains from the edge of the Alderaan system. I'm sorry.
You were friends a long time.
Not many of us left from the old days. Orgus was... he was the best.
He sacrificed himself for a purpose. Somehow he planted a tracking beacon on Angrel's cruiser without the Sith realizing it. Every time Angrel's ship drops out of hyperspace, we know where. Orgus got the last laugh.
It was a brilliant strategy, but I wonder if the cost was too great.
He paid it so others wouldn't have to.
Stand by. Report coming through. Angrel is on the move.
Just picked up the tracking signal in the Euphrates system. That Agra world supplies nearly half of Carson's food. I'm scrambling the fleet, but you're closer.
My ship isn't equipped to fight a battlecruiser, but I'll think of something.
Any damage to Euphrates food production could cripple the Republic.
One warship can only destroy so much.
Tell that to Terrace.
Transmitting Euphrates coordinates. Good hunting.
That's worse. That's funny. Gotta go find the storage lockers. Do I not have storage lockers on my ship? I should. There we go. Jeez. I don't know what most of this is, so I'm going to look through it later. Enough money to store this kind of stuff right now, so no, not with cartel coins. Let's go confront Darth Angrel, guys. Euphrates is one of the Republic's primary agri-worlds, a lush planet with a temperate atmosphere and especially rich soil. Due to significant volcanic activity over 20 millennia ago, nearly half of the Republic capital's food supply is grown and harvested on Euphrates, earning it the nickname Coruscant's Granary. 16 million farmers and food technologists oversee the sustainable agriculture production across the planet's five continents. Let's travel. Use my ship's intercom.
No sign of Darth Angrel, but Euphrates. I saw this planet once with Master Kawix. It used to be green.
Oof.
General, I've arrived at Euphrates. There's no sign of Angrel, but the planet. See for yourself.
Receiving your sensor readings. Stand by.
Euphrates' atmosphere looks like it's on fire. What could have done that?
Damage consistent with designs recovered on Ord Mantell, the Desolator weapon.
Well, why were we developing that?
We've taken the planet prison and turned it into something horrific.
The Desolator borrows technology from all our advanced warfare projects. Angrel's son was quite the genius.
Freddy's had millions of citizens, whole continents of farmlands, all that life extinguished. The scale of this is. It's unthinkable.
Getting an emergency transmission. It's faint, coming from the far side of the planet.
Republic vessel, do you copy? This is medical frigate Daybreaker. We're under attack. Imperial commandos have boarded us. Help!
It's one of ours. The crew may know what happened here.
No more of our people died today. Kira, plot an intercept course.
Already done, Master.
Strap yourselves in.
Let's get them. Reach the bridge of the ship that we're... Okay. kind of figured we'd be in the middle of a war zone, but, you know, here we go. You guys hold them here. We'll press forward. No imp left alive. Stay away from the wounded. More survivors. You will not kill those troops. Many as we can. Okay. Disable Imperial Mines. Oh, hello. Can't let this happen. And destroy the ship from the inside. How dare they? Okay, now let's get to the ship. To the ship. We're on the ship. Get to the bridge. Defeat all Imperials. That is the plan. Thank you. must kill all Imperials. How did you end up down here? Rescued
that
captain.
Was the last of the Imperials. You're safe now.
Not a minute too soon. Those commandos weren't taking prisoners.
Kind of looked like they were.
I can't believe what happened to Euphrates. When we arrived, an Imperial ship was attacking the planet. I've never seen anything like it.
Euphrates was trapped inside an energy field. Some starships tried to flee, but their engines failed before they could leave the atmosphere.
No one escaped. Every ship that tried crashed back onto the surface. Sure there wouldn't be survivors.
We tried to run, but Imperial boarding pods overtook us.
I saw Euphrates' atmosphere catch fire. Horrific destruction. Flames consumed the planet. Everything turned to smoke and ash in seconds.
What happened to the Imperial warship?
It jumped to hyperspace. No telling where it is now.
What a nasty character.
Look at this. Our sensors detect faint life readings on the planet's surface. Possible survivors.
Anyone left on that planet is as good as dead.
If we go down there, we can provide food, water, shelter, medicine. It's our duty.
The energy field surrounding Euphrates will destroy your ship's engines. You won't be able to leave. We can't abandon the survivors.
We're the only hope those people have. Every second counts. Please, he'll listen to you. Talk to him.
It's not that I don't want to help, but I have a family to think about. This ship carries combat-grade Colto packs, battle adrenals, you name it. Talk her out of this crazy idea. You'll have your pick of our supplies.
You're not bribing me.
I've pinpointed the strongest life signs. We can land immediately. Render aid to anyone you find. I promise you won't be abandoned down there.
This is insane. I'm taking an escape pod off this lunatic asylum.
My crew can do this without him. Thank you for doing what's right. I'm transmitting our sensor logs of the attack to your ship. Please give them to the Republic High Command. You better go. People on Euphrates need us.
Very honorable of them. Go trap themselves on a burning planet to save others. I wonder what this does. Don't know. Okay. Well, Darth Angrel really needs to be taught a lesson now. basically just burned paradise to the ground.
I rescued the Daybreaker, General. I have sensor logs of Engril's attack. However, the crew landed on Euphrates to help possible survivors. They're trapped.
We'll get them back somehow. But Engril is our first priority.
Transmitting sensor logs now.
My initial analysis indicates the Desolator has a similar flaw to the planet prison. Weapons' excessive power requirements demand a lengthy charging period before it can fire.
Small consolation. Engril's next attack will undoubtedly be more direct.
If he uses it on one of the core worlds, it will be catastrophic.
An understatement. He could murder trillions.
I'll contact the Galactic Senate and put every Republic world on... Wait. We're getting another emergency alert from Typhon. Relaying it now.
The Jedi homeworld?
Under attack by Darth Engril. Launching defense fighters. Engril's battlecruiser deploying energy weapon. Our ship can't escape Typhon's atmosphere. We're trapped.
That explains why Engril left Euphrates so quickly. He's already chosen his next target.
Engril's going to incinerate Typhon just like he did Euphrates.
And finish what he started years ago. The annihilation of the Jedi. The Republic fleet's in hyperspace. By the time it's redirected to Typhon, it'll be too late.
The Desolator needs time to work. The Jedi may be trapped on Typhon, but you're not.
Jeez.
Disable the weapon before it fires.
I'll disable that weapon, and Darth Engril will answer for his crimes.
I'll use the sensor logs to find the Desolator's weak point. Contact us when you're aboard Engril's warship.
May the Force be with you.
Well, guys, let's go, save... Go save the Jedi.
General, we got a little scorched, but we're inside Engril's battlecruiser.
Yes, I knew you could do it. Now to end that Sith for good.
Won't be that simple. The sensor logs of Engril's warship reveal he's amplified the vessel's reactors. It's a little trick he learned from me when I was interrogated by his spy on Taris. Blast his truth serums and mind probes. Sawing the Desolator weapon will necessitate overloading at least 3 shielded reactor relays. No simple task.
General? Doctor? My team's moving out. We'll save Typhon or die trying.
Don't even think that. I expect us all to reach a ripe old age. Signal's breaking up. May the...
Engril's jamming our transmissions. He's coming for us.
Let's go.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, T7. Be careful out there.
Okay, guys, here goes nothing. Time to go, finally end Darth Engril. Go get revenge for Master Orgus, guys.
You'll live.
Mm-hmm. destroy the first reactor, guys. Ooh. Okay. Angrel's Ravager Droid. Sounds strong. We gotta go after these guys. Remember, no Sith survive. Nice. Efficiency, guys. Efficiency. Nothing survives. Just remember that. Thank you. Sasuke. Security Chief Sasuke. Always knew Sasuke was bad. He goes to work with that evil Orochimaru far too often. Okay, I think we're getting close to the bridge, guys. There we go. Killed his entire crew. Now let's go talk to him.
You will not steal my victory. Not now. I have sacrificed too much for this. I will avenge my son on you and all the Jedi.
Is that what you call your genocide on Euphrates?
This was merely a test, an allure to bring you here. I foresaw this confrontation. I welcome it. Today I forge a new era for the Sith, one where the Jedi are finally extinct.
What?
Finish this, Angrel. I command it.
With pleasure, my master.
What was that? I felt the Emperor.
You are his child. His eyes, his ears, his weapon to command. Come, child, fight by my side. It's where you belong.
I'd rather jump out an airlock naked. Fight the Emperor's control. Remember who you are. I feel him in my thoughts. We have to end this fast.
If you will not serve, You will die.
Oh man, for a second here, I thought I had to fight this fight without. Angrel. What is going on? I can't stop running. Well, that's not good.
Angrel's dead, and this battlecruiser's not far behind him.
Disappointing. Angrel was useful. This child must learn her place. And so will you.
Leave Kira alone. If you want to fight, face me in person.
That is unnecessary. I see futures in you. Futures I will not allow. Your future ends here.
Really?
This child is unfinished, weak. I will make her strong. Now you will die. Even if my child must die with you.
No, I won't kill for you. You're resisting him. Keep it up. The dark side has no power over me. I am a Jedi.
Way to go, Kira.
He's gone. I won. I'm finally free.
What was it like under the Emperor's control? Were you aware of our duel?
All of it. I was in my head the whole time, like a prisoner. The ship's coming down on top of us. Let's get out of here. You're fine.
Hey, now I can pick this up. Don't know why. Game was a little bit broken there. Guys, Darth Angrel is dead. We've avenged Master Orgus, and there is definitely something up with Kira. Seeing as how the Emperor totally just possessed her, because that Emperor's child stuff is more complicated than we thought.
You're alive. When I saw Angrel's battlecruiser explode, I feared the worst.
Good to see you, Master Satil. Everyone safe down there?
We are now, thanks to you. Please come to the surface. Bring your Padawan to the council chambers. We all have much to discuss.
Well, okay. to Tython we go. Back to Tython we go. I really don't like this planet, but back to Tython we go. Oh, just walk through an astronaut mech droid. That makes sense. There's the council chamber. Okay.
Welcome home. The Jedi owe you a debt of gratitude we can never repay.
Jedi wore Republic medals. Your robe would be covered in them.
Only wish Master Orgus could share in this victory. I'll honor his legacy to the end of my days.
We all will. He was a great teacher and a good friend. We've lost one of our noblest masters, but in his place stands a Jedi without equal. And you, Padawan. I knew you'd remain true to us.
I see no reason why we shouldn't make Kira a full-fledged Jedi Knight.
I agree. My troubled former Padawan has matured into a fine Jedi.
As leader of this council, it's my pleasure to promote Kira Carson to the rank of Jedi Knight.
Yay, Kira!
Seems only fair. You did help save the galaxy.
So this is what it feels like, being respectable.
Danger to Tython is over. We're getting fresh reports of hostilities all over the galaxy. Another war with the Empire seems inevitable.
Darth Angrel was the spark that lit the flame. Even in failure, he inspired the Sith to violence.
But he also forged our greatest weapon against the darkness. The Force has shown me what lies ahead. The futures of many rest on your actions. You will decide the fate of the Jedi, the Republic, the galaxy.
What?
Master, that's quite a burden. I'm only one Jedi.
The will of the Force can't be denied. But I'll stand by you through everything we must face. May the Force be with you. With all of us.
When I'm ready to return to duty, use your ship's holo terminal. Well, pretty sure I'm ready. Oh no, this is the right way.
Advanced steward droid in the galaxy. If that ever changes, I should recommend a review.
The Force is with you, now and always.
Master Orgus?
His power is growing. Only you can stop him. You must go to Tatooine.
Stop who?
Why Tatooine?
A starship crashed in a desert canyon. Use the Force. Find it.
Who were you talking to? The holocom's not even on. This is crazy, but Master Orgus was standing right there. He spoke to me. He's not alive like that, T7. Master Quix once told me powerful Jedi can live on through the Force after they die.
Yeah, they shouldn't have knowledge of this.
What did Master Orgus say to you?
Because that wasn't discovered until the Wills taught it to Yoda.
I can almost see it in my head.
Or to Qui-Gon.
Next stop, Tatooine.
Guys, we're going to Tatooine, where the saga began. Let's see if anything in here is any good. Yeah, okay. Oh, got some conversations with Kira.
Ever since our dance with Darth Angrel, I felt different. Good different. No more Emperor in my head. Sick creep was dragging me down, holding me back. Being free from that? Nifty. What the Emperor did to you was wrong, and he'll never do it again. All that time he stole. Years I could have been me. Sad thing is, there's plenty more people out there still under the Emperor's thumb. Any estimate on the number of people the Emperor controls? Could be thousands. To help them, we need to get rid of him. We've still got a galaxy to save. Let's get back to it. Know what gets me? Wasting all our time blowing up bad guys. Imagine how much better the galaxy would be if we focused on helping the needy, not fighting Sith. Until the Sith are defeated, there's only so much we can do. Not arguing that, just planning for the future. It's time Jedi got political. Letting senators run the Republic? Not working out.
Whoa.
We get the big picture.
Did you give Palpatine his ideas?
We should have control. Tell me I'm wrong. The Force is for knowledge and defense, never to attack or rule others.
Meh. I don't want to hurt my,
You know what, Get? Imagine how. Until the Sith. Not arguing that. It's time
to. Okay, where's the choice?
Have the power to make the. There's a good reason to stay out of politics. We can't afford to compromise our ideals. What if the Republic's how it is because the Jedi won't take charge? What if a little compromise is exactly what's needed? No point running for office until the war's over. Let's go win it already.
Kira? Are you the reason Palpatine comes to power in the future? Because, well, yeah. Anyway, Tatooine, distant outer rim, a harsh desert planet off of all major trade routes. Tatooine is known for its heat, its sand, its dangerous wildlife, and little else. Only a few settlements dot Tatooine's endless wastes. Inhabited by a handful of traders and moisture farmers, Tatooine's obscurity has also attracted a small but significant criminal population. Here to hide from galactic authorities. Tatooine lacks any central government or allegiance to Republic or Empire. There are rumors of an Imperial occupation taking place in one of the frontier settlements, but nothing has been confirmed. Well, guys, I can confirm it because, well, I've played the Imp side. I've been there. Never knew that. Tatooine has two moons at least. That's cool. There we go. Seemed like the game froze there for a second, but we're doing pretty well. Let's go find this mysterious crash ship that this force ghost of Master Orgus is telling us about. We'll keep going.
Your boy inside. We got 10 minutes before the wind picks up.
What about Chancellor?
She's not stupid. She'll be here. Just go. You should get inside, too. There's a sandstorm coming, and the spaceport's a designated shelter. No flights in or out for a while.
You can't get word out to everyone yourself. I'll bring people back. Just keep the shelter open.
I'd expect that from a Jedi. All right. But we locked down at 20. Move.
Why didn't I do this mission before? Really? That's all?
We've done all we can. Now, we wait.
Weird
looks
mission.
Like we got out okay. Pretty much everyone did. Though we lost 3 power generators. Doesn't compare to fighting. What was it? Some Sith Lord causing ground quakes in the desert?
Very well informed for a... what did you say your job was?
Name's Galen. I'm just a man enjoying his retirement. Trying to give something back to the community. Look, these people have it rough in the best of times. But between pirates and sandstorms and sand people, we can't take much more. If you leave without finishing the job you started, how long before the Empire claims this planet?
What do you mean?
You're asking me to stay, but I've... done what I've came for.
And along the way, you helped out all sorts of people. Would it hurt to focus on that for once? Tatooine's only chance is unity. Making communities that can stand together against warlords and monsters. Espelar's our best hope. It's a trading post where farmers, Jawas, and leaders from half a dozen towns swap information. The Empire means to burn it to the ground.
How will the Empire burn it to the ground?
Sandstorm broke Espelar's defenses, and the Imperials will send in saboteurs. You need to give the people breathing room, help them rebuild. Stop the Imperials, head into town, and help put this planet on the path to being a proud, independent society. Or give up and go. Your choice.
Guys, I think I just got suckered into saving Tatooine again.
Safe and pleasant stay.
Okay, both of them are here. We'll go up here first, and then we'll go down over here.
Hey,
go save this town of peace. Whatever it is. And apparently those are not the saboteurs. Yeah, that's a saboteur. A few more saboteurs. Why not right here? Oh, gotta go speak to somebody over there. Interesting. Didn't know there was anything over there. At least it's on the way to my other mission. Oh, the twin sons of Tatooine. We don't need to fight the Tuskens. The Tuskens are just fine being left alone. There's a base by a sandcrawler. That's cool. Fun fact, the Jawa and the sand people are the same species, just separated by thousands and thousands of years of evolution. You outsider, yes, outsider, enemies of sand people. Jawa not like sand people so much either. You help us with sand people, people may be friends.
Just tell me how I can be of service.
Sand people come here and take many Jawas, lock Jawa up in cages. You go beat up sand people, get Jawas back, then everyone happy except sand people. Would that be okay?
Wait here. I'll have your people freed in no time.
Really? You're far nicer for outsider, even nicer than Hutts. I hope so. Help free Jawa as we be best friends forever, promise. We keep lookout here. Hope to see Jawas come soon. They're at that camp I just left. Yeah, there's more missions around here.
The Jedi Galen sent, right? Old man's kind of crazy, but he has his moments. I'm Mayor Aaron, and this hole in the sand is mine.
Imperial saboteurs were headed for your outpost. They plan to destroy it.
You're serious? Huh. Who knew? Palin claims this little outpost is key to uniting the planet. I'd like to agree, but I've got other things to worry about. Sand people always follow the sandstorms, and there must be a dozen tribes out there. Plus pirates, broken equipment. Let's pull out or be slaughtered.
Let me see what I can do. I've handled sand people and pirates before.
So have we, but not like this. Look around, and anything you can do, I'll be grateful. Until things clear up, though, I think you're our last visitor.
Desert's quiet for the moment. Too bad it won't last. I'm Junter Galt, leader of the Anchorhead Militia in this area. You could use some of that Jedi wisdom of yours. I've lost too many good militiamen to the Sand People. All I've got left are soft recruits and no one to teach them combat skills.
Restraint, caution, defense. I'll teach them well.
That's generous of you, Master Jedi. Thank you.
Excuse me, sir. I thought you might like a break from watch duty.
I'm not tired yet. There's someone here you should meet. This here's Vastel. Good soldier. But no tactical know-how. He's heading up our new squad of recruits. Think you could take these men under your wing, march them into Sand People territory, show them how a true warrior fights?
Bring the recruits out, and we'll start immediately.
Thank you. I promise we won't slow you down.
Move it in the sand. Astle knows where the Sand People lurk. Go with him. Show his crew how to fight.
Sorry to bother you, stranger. We sure could use a hand cleaning up these dead and wounded.
Well, we really need help driving off those Sand People who caused this mess.
Care to tell me what's wrong?
What's it look like? Sand People raid. 10, maybe 15 dead. More injured. Gotta stop this.
I won't send our boys into a slaughter. They're farmers, not soldiers.
So don't. But when someone who can help comes by, ask them to, instead of getting them to play doctor and mortician.
What exactly do you need me to do?
General, how could we pay? I'm sure there's much more important.
It's obvious we can't do this ourselves. Sand People don't fear us. Every time we turn our backs, they sweep in.
Oh, fine. It can't hurt. The Sand People make camp not far from here. If you reduce their numbers, then they'll think twice about attacking again.
Well, we're already gonna go kill a bunch of Sand People, so why not?
See? I knew someone would be willing to help us. Come back here when you've taught those Sand People a lesson.
We don't got a lot, but I'm sure the folks will be happy to donate to anyone who gets those monsters off their backs.
I'm a Jedi. I don't technically need rewards. Yeah. Well, let's go make sure this mission over here is not something that isn't just heroic missions. Close. Not interested. Okay, let's go beat some Jawas. Sand People. Technically the same thing. Why don't these count? Open Jawa cages. Oh, here we go. Okay. free as many Jawas as possible. Why can't I click this? There we go. And I need three more. Those three look like a good target. Okay, perfect. Let's get back on the Tauntaun. And let's see what's over here. Still not the 18 we need to defeat for them. So let's just make this quick and get them a lot of experience. Patriarch, single digit person to kill, prevent attacks. Well, what happened to the militia? I thought I had 20 some minutes left. Did they all die or something? Oh, whatever. I'll go back and get them here in a second. This one, and then there's one over there. We're gonna get back there and reassemble the militia. Something I did caused them to all disappear. These guys might attack, but we're just gonna keep running. Oh, what the? There's a mission under here? There, good estimate. chest. There's a mission underneath the ground there. Passive, Kira. Just let him kill you. There we go. I don't know how I could have ever found this mission.
Hope you're not planning on settling out here. These parts ain't too friendly to humans. Well, to anyone who ain't one of those blasted sand people. We made sure to build on land the sand people never used. Didn't matter. They're attacking us, our livestock, our vaporators. Anything they can do to drive us off.
I'm sure there's some way we can reach a compromise.
Indeed. Those freaks are hardly more than herd animals. We're making good farms out of this wasteland. All we need is someone who can drive the beast back long enough to repair our vaporators. As long as we're getting fresh water, we can wait them out. Otherwise, dry season will kill us off before the sand people ever do.
What exactly would I be doing?
I'll show you where we're trying to harvest the water from. You just got to get past the sand people camped around all our vaporators. Wiggle the switch a few times and make sure they're working. And if you cut down their numbers some, well, that'll just help us have a better chance in the next raid.
Okay. Man, I would have never known there was a mission down there. Vaporators. Okay. Can I quick travel back here? I can. Sweet. Travel back, turn in the missions, reassemble the militia. We'll go to that southern one first, take care of that. Then we'll go over to the vaporators. You always come back. You do good work.
Didn't have any more trouble while I was gone?
Stinky sand people, stay away for now. Big bug's still here, but save that for later. You ever need droids, maybe we give discount. Jawas like you now. Maybe you talk to Renshi, okay? Oh. He's gonna give me a mission? You good friend, help free Jawas. Maybe you help Jawas again. Bug people take away Jawa home. Bug people kill everyone who tried to make them go. Maybe you make bug people leave so Jawa can go home.
I'm sure I can persuade them to move along one way or another.
Rushi thinks maybe grenades won't work better than words on bug people. Bug people kill militiamen. Militiamen have explosives. You take militiamen not need anymore, yes? Blow out bug people equipment. Bug people leave. Yes, Jawa go home. Where is that mission? Oh, that way. Okay.
It's the last of the wounded. Sent those that could walk onto Anchorhead, just in case.
Looks like that won't be a concern after all, Dak. Look who's back. Did you drive those sand people off? Teach them not to mess with our settlements?
Sand people won't be bothering you anymore.
Thank the stars. We, passed a collection. Not much, really, but we're grateful. Really, we are.
You need the credits far more than I do.
Like I said, I'm a good Jedi. Don't need a reward.
Well, then. We're doubly grateful. Folks out here are breathing easy for once. We appreciate what you've done.
You are very welcome, sir. spam. Yeah, I love how you can get spam even in a game. Circle up, repair the vaporators. Go over here, kill a bunch of Geonosians. And don't know if I'll have time for all that. But that's our plan. And then we'll finally get down here to the crashed Jedi ship and find out what our mysterious Force ghosts of a dead Jedi master was telling us. Okay, I think these are the ones that we need to kill. Okay, they are, finally. Okay. There is a vaporator around here somewhere to repair. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter which ones we repair, we just have to repair them. Okay. Let's go repair this vaporator down here. Never mind. Oh wait, we gotta return to Major Geralt within 5 minutes? Oh, okay. Well guys, that's a little bit of a different story. Let's get on that Tauntaun and get out of here. Ugh, they've already respawned. Dang it. Didn't realize you had to do that so quick. Oh guys, let's go get the vaporator real quick and then we'll quick travel back to that base and try it again.
There, good as new.
get out of here. This is actually where I need to be. Dang it.
Designer in the galaxy went over to the dark side.
It's actually pretty funny. And my cloak is like wrapped around me and I can't fix it. Whatever.
Your vaporators are working now.
Thank you. I'll think of you next time I have a shower. Well, just water's our life here. And you've given it back to us. Looks like you've got the whole camp of those sand rats on the run.
Yay. Quick travel back here. And we'll do this next time, guys. This is gonna be it. Do the militia and we'll finally get down to that ship. Yep. Okay. Guys, I will see you next time. Have a good evening.